What's good, you guys? Last night, if you're involved in 2K community on Twitter, you saw that one of the 2K devs put out this chart about contact dunks and who can get them. But obviously a lot of you, I'm sure, aren't on Twitter or you don't follow 2K devs. So I want to bring that information to you here. The only thing with this chart is to get package 4, which is big man contact dunks, you have to be a small forward, power forward, or center. Other than that, everything is what it shows. You see here, every archetype, every height required for packages 1 through 3 and for package 4. Package 1 through 3 is going to be your more spectacular type of dunks. Package 4 is more like your big man contact dunks. So this is the chart. Pause the video if you need so that you can check it out and see, you know, if you or the archetype that you're thinking about making can get the contact dunks that you want. Outside of that, that's it, man. Just a quick information video. Drop a like. Go follow me on Twitter if you want to see this stuff right away, because I always retweet everything the 2K devs put out. But other than that, I appreciate it, and I'm out.
It's a game. I came up from nothing, nigga. You can't tell me shit. Yeah, did it on my own. Check out my neck, check out my wrist. Yeah,
I swear I ain't never expected it to be like this. Now, nigga, getting rich. I swear every day we lit.
Yeah,
man.
Every day we lit. Yeah, you can't tell me shit. Yeah, remember I was broke. Yeah.